It's an international bestseller. It's been the most influential book in world history. Its teachings are the basis for the culture and laws of most Western nations. But for centuries, people were forbidden to read it because it was felt it was too dangerous. It's the Bible, and it claims to contain the words of eternal life. Aren't you curious to know more about it? To find out more, why not read the Bible?